Hey y'all, what's up? It's wonderthigh here, and today we're gonna be finishing Rime. I'm probably gonna upload this right after part 3, so this is probably gonna be a really short series. Hey y'all, this game's music is so beautiful and calming. Well, we came to a strange-ass land. I don't know where the lighthouse is at. Ooh, what the hell is that? Daddy Longlegs trying to make a cameo. But yeah, he's so cute. Yeah, this area seems pretty cool. Oh, what the heck is that? Wait, I can't tell. Is that me or is that someone else? I think that's someone else. Damn, y'all, why this game get so sad all of a sudden? What the heck? Okay, we're getting some crescendos. Hopefully it won't get too sad anymore. What the fuck? Now what's happening? Bro, what the fuck? Bro, what the hell? Oh shit. Fuck, I thought that was a doorway. Oh, thanks, bro. Thanks, daddy. Oh yeah, how's everyone's day going? I'm feeling a lot better today, actually. Feeling a lot better. Not feeling as sick as yesterday. What the? Why is Foxy Brown so sad? What the hell? Hey, y'all, I'm sad now. My fox is sad. Hey bro, wait for me. That homie bailed so fast. Thanks, daddy. You always got my back. Okay, I gotta climb up here. Okay. Hey yo, Foxy, stop like stop. Bro, you can just calm down, like. I guess he just doesn't want to be near me. Goddamn. Bro, imagine if, like, he slips. Bro, come on. You guys don't have to keep doing this. Come on, man. Hey y'all, I'm sad now. God, oh my god. Oh my. Y'all, Are y'all serious right now? No, come on, man. No, no. Come on, daddy. No, 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 no. Turn around. Stop. I don't know why I thought this game was relaxing. Man, I'm sad now. Yo, why did this game get so sad? Man, I should've never played this. Why did I do this to myself? Man, this music ain't helping either. Uncharted wasn't this sad. Tomb Raider wasn't this sad. Man, why they gotta do me like that? Honestly, I'm still sad. Rest in peace, Daddy Long Legs. Oh, come on, man. Man, don't talk my heartstrings like this again. I swear, this fox dies, I'm getting pissed. I've been wandering around for like 20 years. Yeah, this shit better like be over quick, cause I got like, I have 2 or 3 more of these. Come on, man. Hey yo, Foxy, like why don't you come here and cuddle me? I'm sad, alright? We lost Daddy Long Legs. Oh, it's at the thing from the beginning. Oh, it's me. What the fuck? No, no, y'all. Come on, man. Really? Not the fucking fox, man. Oh, I can't even scream. Okay. Man, I don't wanna play no more, man. Man, this shit too sad for me. How the fuck did I get? Oh, okay. Motherfucker just dropped down, jeez. I really like how he's, black. I mean, that sounds racist. But yeah, I like how he's black, though. And the red cape is just standing out. I mean, I don't know what to talk about, y'all. I'm just hella sad right now. Okay, third and final one. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the hell? Oh, that's so cool. Do I just stand on that? That reflection looks so cool. Oh, it's upside down. This whole place is upside down. Yo, that's sick. We're in the upside down, y'all. Bro, that was my bad, y'all. That was an accident. God. There's so much climbing. Alright, where the hell is the sprint button? I've been saying this since the first video. Where's the sprint? Alright, we'll see what this leads to. Oh, what the? Is that his dad? Come on, man, move faster, jeez. I'm spamming the move button. Man, yeah, I'm sad, y'all. Why did I play this? Why did I do this to myself? Hey y'all, if I was a father and I lost my child like that, I don't know what I'd do. Aw, man. Ooh. Man, this is heartbreaking, y'all. Bro. thank you guys so, so very much for joining me on this incredible, relaxing, exciting, but very sad journey through the world of Rime. It means so much to me that you guys stuck around, you know, despite what's going on out there. I just hope that I could distract some of you guys from what's going on out there. There's no end credits scene, as far as I know, so just sit back and enjoy the music if you guys want. But yeah, hopefully I can see you guys again soon for maybe another series. This is wonderthigh signing off, and have a good one, y'all. Peace.
Este viento va, se fue. Y así este